And we are almost live. We are receiving content and we're live. Welcome. Hey, all you people. We are live. Still waiting for that first comment. Someone's battling this sentry bot. Oh, it's almost dead. I completely died at the end of the last stream. Okay, all I have to do is get up to here. Oh yeah, yeah, we gotta talk to Scribe Halen. Hey! How do I pronounce your name? K-I-E. Is it Kai? I don't want to mispronounce it. No hat, dude. No hat. STE Venom, welcome! Welcome, welcome. Surprise stream on a Friday night. Welcome, guys. Paul, Mizell, Kiera. Is that good? Am I saying that correctly? Nipple hair, nipple hair. Welcome to you two. Welcome one, welcome all. Unfortunately, I can't stream tomorrow. So I decided to hop on a stream right now. During the Olympics. Hopefully there's not too many of my viewers that are big fans of the Olympics. Wait, am I hungry or is this something that was already... Yeah, I am hungry. That didn't cure my hunger. Welcome, guys. Welcome. Thanks for joining me. I'm really excited about my new setup and I can't wait to share it with you all. I feel really comfortable. There should be noticeably less echo than there has been in previous streams. So wait a second, why is eating food not helping me at all? Welcome, guys. Welcome, Matthew. JK, welcome. I'm sorry if I pronounced that wrong, and I appreciate the support. We are continuing right where we left off. I think last time we walked up here, Scribe Halen was... I still can't think of that word. It's like an MMO term, where they're kind of... They're engaging an enemy, but they're not doing anything, and so they're just stuck. Can't remember. Welcome, guys! What level are we? Level 22.
It's good to see you again, Knight.
That's what
we
are.
Long way since you stumbled into Cambridge police.
I actually don't have any hard alcohol. The only thing I have in my place is wine. Oh no, it's happening again! I think we have to go back and kill that sentry bot. That's the only thing. Sergio normally doesn't watch the streams. Well, you are now. And welcome. I hope you enjoy your time here today. Holy moly. Okay, so... Brotherhood Knights getting in on some action. There's some super mutants around here. I'm hoping Scribe Halen just calms down. I think the sentry bot does want my babies. Unfortunately, it can't have them. Yeah, so we are on the Brotherhood mission right now to talk to Scribe Halen. We're pretty far through the campaign. But this is an odd situation. I'm not sure... what we should do. I play just like you. Interesting. I wonder exactly what you're referring to. You want the Pip-Boy light on? Is that better? Okay, area secure. So that means that Halen should be good. She should be not worried about whatever's going on in the distance. This is my first time job, Harold. Yes. This is what I do. This is my thing. I had to decide whether or not to go back to school this semester very soon.
Excuse me, Scribe Halen.
It's good to see you again, Knight. You've come a long way since you stumbled into the Cambridge police station.
All right.
Thanks, Halen. I assume the place is still in one piece.
We're doing the best that we can. We've had the occasional synth attack, thanks to the reinforcements and the air.
All right.
That's not surprising. After all, it's in good hands.
I appreciate that. Anyway, I know you don't have time for small talk, so I'll get right to it. I've had the men set up the equipment we'll need to pinpoint you once you've... We've rigged up this distress pulser to... When you find the bombs, after that, you should probably head back to...
All right. Let's do this thing.
Doesn't sound too difficult.
Oh, no. Not at all.
YouTube does not pay me. I'm, I guess they do.
I know you've been through the glowing sea before, but if you don't...
Keep an eye on your Geiger counter.
Good luck, Knight.
Yeah. Nah. I'm just gonna go into the glowing sea without worrying about anything, really. Glowing sea is a breeze. I get paid by my network, who's paid by Google, which is YouTube. So... It's kind of a roundabout way. I guess the answer is yes, but not directly. There's no more info on Nuka World at the moment. I was pretty convinced that things would come out almost immediately since stuff was added in. I'm not really one to dig through code, and I wouldn't even know what to look for. Damn it. That was not on purpose at all. Let the triggering begin. How many hours do I think I've played? I think if you count logged hours on Xbox, I probably got 400 to 500. And Steam has me around 200. But I don't think that's exactly accurate. I guess it is pretty accurate. Yes, I will visit Virgil. Once I start hitting the rads, okay. Yeah, speak of the devil. Put that on. Let's see, how far in do I need to go? So, what happened was... Oh. What do you guys think? Do you think I should use a vertibird signal grenade to get to the sentinel site? Or should I walk there? Because we don't have power armor. It's not a, not an option right now. What do I have for lunch? What did I have for... I had a place called Boston Market. They have really good, like, rotisserie chicken. And some sweet potatoes. And, oh shit, there's a scorpion, rat scorpion. I'm just gonna run from this thing. This is not good for my health. You guys want me to walk? Vertibird, walk? I'm gonna vertibird. Because I will die if I don't. I'm pretty sure of that. Okay, I wasn't running the right way. That'd be a pretty safe bet on me getting wrecked. the railroad's alright. I mean... I don't know. They're not my first option. I don't know. There's no one faction in this game that I can really get on board with. I think I talked about this probably last stream. It's just like nobody's that good. It's like, oh, everyone wants you to be part of their club, but you're like, eh? Kind of just want to do my own thing. I guess that's what the Minutemen are, but... Oh yeah, Tiger, if you're getting triggered right now, you just wait. I guarantee more triggers. Guarantee. What's up, Shauna? First stream, welcome. Thanks for joining us. See, I don't know if I have a favorite faction, to be honest with you. I mean, the Brotherhood's really fun. I mean, I think that's why we're doing it. Because it's just a fun playthrough, I feel like. Once you get to Act 3. So. But. I just can't. I don't believe in the Minutemen. They don't convince me. We are going to the Pyramid in the Glowing Sea, Gimroot, for this quest. It's a really cool place. It's called the Sentinel Site. Kira likes it when I get wrecked, yeah. for sure. What number do I get my hair cut to on the side? It looks short. Probably because I keep this headset on, but...
It's actually not that short. I don't really have an
undercut. I haven't made that decision to go full on with the undercut. Kind of had the halfway thing going on. DNXTech, I appreciate that. Thank you for the support. Harold, I'm going to post Fallout-related content definitely through the end of the year, guaranteed. I think when things will start slowing down is about a month after Nuka World, or however long Nuka World, however much stuff Nuka World gives us, and that I could share with you guys. But
prepare for landing.
That's kind of the plan for right now. Alan, I've been streaming for 11 minutes, and I plan to go for about 2 to 3 hours. We might go for 3, just because, honestly, I really want to get through this playthrough before No Man's Sky comes out. So, I can't stream tomorrow, that's why I'm streaming right now, and I may stream on Sunday as well. Kind of out of schedule, but... There's another Assaultron in here, thank you, Dragon. I need to make sure and... Put my shitty armor on. Oh, it's terrible. What am I gonna post after Fallout 4? Well, I currently don't have like a plan to stop Fallout 4, just cold turkey. It's kind of gonna be organic. I certainly hope I don't have a point where I'm just completely done with Fallout 4. But on the plate right now is No Man's Sky. That'll be out very soon. That'll be out before Nuka World, of course. Or sorry, it's out on Tuesday, so it's right here. Did I come in this place before? I think I came in this place before a little bit, and then we decided to go back the way we came because I was like, nah. Also, is there a bed here? I think I've asked that before too. I don't know. Ben, hello, welcome. Thanks for joining. No more info on PS4 mods. I actually haven't gotten a chance to talk to Todd personally since our last stream, so I can't give you guys the every stream Todd update, unfortunately. Why don't I play WWE 2K? I'm not a big wrestling person. I just was never that interested in it. Hi, Leonidas. Welcome. Thanks for joining me. Yeah, I'm streaming at a different time, so that may be why you were able to make it. No beds in the pyramid, Kira? You're crushing my dreams, man.
Got it.
Barracks at the bottom? Huh? Maybe so. Maybe so. Yes, we are doing the Liberty Reprimed quest. We're locating the Mark 28 stockpile. There you go, Mark 28 nuke stockpile. Let's see. Take some squirrel bits. You guys saw me eating food, right? Towards the beginning of the stream? I'm still peckish. What gives? There we go. Oh, it's because I was probably out of some health. Queen Perla's here. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Everyone say hi to Perla. Do you need internet to play No Man's Sky, Jake? You do. I definitely think you do. I definitely think that's a requirement. Yeah. Off the top of my head, it certainly is. You want me to use Rataway already? I feel like that would be a waste. Alright. So I remember ghouls. That's what I remember right now. Oh wait, I gotta go over here, right? Voice crack. There you go. Already a great stream. Right away is bad for your thirst. Terrified of No Man's Sky spoilers? Yeah. I'm pretty terrified. I don't know. I don't want to see them, but it's like I'm craving more about the game. Just finished my Vault 101 stream. I'm sure that was fun. Did you watch the whole thing? That's impressive. I'm surprised you survived. You don't need to be online to play No Man's Sky. There you go. Alright, Mole Rat. Mole Rat so far. We're playing it safe, boys. Mafia 3. Yeah. Mafia 3 is something I'm interested in. From a content standpoint, it could be similar to GTA in that respect. Because you can show off cool things to do, little tips and tricks here and there. If you guys didn't know, I was semi-successful with GTA on my channel. I just stopped too soon. It was kind of a mistake. Any news out of QuakeCon? Not that I know of, but I am going tomorrow. So I'm really excited about that. I've gone for like 3-4 years straight. With buddies. It's always a fun time to go to QuakeCon. It's really cool because it's open to the public and it's free. So it's cool. Why don't I have good armor? Because I haven't given enough time to go get some. And also, carry weight is just like a killer on survival. It truly is. I'm just being extra careful. Attended QuakeCon as the Doom Marine. There you go. There you go. That's clearly the best way to attend QuakeCon. I don't know a lot about Deus Ex. In fact, I've never played a Deus Ex game. I didn't play Human Revolution for whatever reason. So I don't know about the next one, but I know people are excited for it. Any ideas about Mass Effect Andromeda's release window? They're saying it's spring 2017. So, oh, what's up, my friends, my brethren? Okay. There are so many. It's gross. I'm actually gonna run back a bit. God, that's terrifying. Fuck. That's a mistake. I should have run further. I'm just gonna go for the torso. Go for the guaranteed kill. There we go. Just being super careful. Will I ever do a speed run? I don't know, man. I feel like speed runs require a lot more skill than I have. I feel like you'd have to play through the game several times. Do you mean of Fallout 4? I don't know how I feel about speedruns. I don't know if it's my thing. Why don't I have a companion? Lone Wanderer. That's why. I have watched Breaking Bad, yes. Breaking Bad is a great show. I was starving, dehydrated, and fatally wounded. Last time I was here, is that true? That's funny. No Man's Sky, currently, we don't know if it's coming to Xbox or not. There may be a possibility of it in the future. No, not the arm. No, I don't want to get hit at all. Thank you. So we don't know. I wish No Man's Sky was on Xbox. It could come to Xbox, conceivably. Maybe they're waiting to see how successful it is. Watch Dogs 2 is kind of up in the air for me. I'm not super excited for it. Personally. Just because Watch Dogs, the original, was a little bit of a letdown in my opinion. Hey, there's a bed! Beautiful. Beautiful! I love it. It's so much peace of mind. It's amazing. Yes, I love Game of Thrones. Absolutely. I will not quit reading chat and pay attention. Sorry. I think I'm actually paying a lot more attention than I normally do. Let's see.
That's it.
No deathclaw hands for me. Spatula. With port and starboard attachments. Content on older Bethesda games. The only thing I would think of is Skyrim when it's remastered. But I don't really intend on hitting it that hard. Right now, this pyramid is alright. Not the worst thing ever. Here's a legendary ghoul, though. Gonna get some distance between he and I. Why didn't it mutate? That's weird. I mean, not that I'm complaining. Wow. I don't have any ammo for it, but I'll take it. Yeah, I do have a Patreon. So the idea was to introduce my Patreon in the update video last Sunday. It's already Saturday, past last Sunday. And so that means I'm just gonna save it for tomorrow's vlog. It's Friday. What am I doing? I think I said Sunday because I obviously normally stream on Saturdays. But what I'm trying to say is that I do have a Patreon. I could go ahead and link it to you guys in just a second here. Yeah, but Patreon is just a, if you feel like donating, because I stream here and you can't donate to me directly like you could on Twitch, you can do that. Let me get that for you guys real quick. Real quick. Hang in there. Somebody donated or pledged $15 a month to me a few days ago, and I was like, what? There we go. All right, I linked Patreon in chat. I'm also going to put it in the description of the stream, Patreon. So once again, don't feel obligated to donate whatsoever. Only if that's something that you want to support me with and you've got some extra money laying around. When do I think PS4 mods are coming? Interesting. I can't remember if what I need is down here. Or up there. I'm gonna assume it's down here. I think it's really hard to say when PS4 mods are coming, actually. Really difficult. I mean, I don't even want to say. I would just put it at the end of by the end of the month, every single month, and if they don't hit the deadline, I'd say, okay, well, hopefully by the end of the next month. I mean, somebody was frustrated with their computer. Oh, fuck. Wait a second. What's going on here?
State your purpose, stranger. You walk on atoms hallowed.
That really scared me.
Oh, right. Hallowed ground.
Completely forgot.
Just look how wonderful this place is.
Your mockery is wasted. The children of Atom have sworn to guard this place until the time of the Great Divide. None shall enter. Talking to you is pointless. All your petty deeds will become pointless.
Did I just kill this guy?
Atom returns. When the Great Divide cleanses this world and all in it, you will leave this place or face Atom's wrath.
Forgive me.
I wish to repent and seek the wisdom of Atom.
No, you will not tamper with your lies. You will meet Atom in time, brother. State your purpose, stranger.
Shit, do we have to...
I'm looking for some bombs.
The children of Atom.
Trust me, I'm on your...
Atom has no... When he returns, that is what...
I want to spread his... glory.
Your words. I do not hear. The relics will remain.
Fine.
So be it. When the time is right, you'll...
Alright. I kind of want to run back and sleep in the bed before I try to take this assault run on. Let's see. I don't have any mini nukes. I have a fat man, but no mini nukes. Kind of thin on... I mean, I do have some explosives, right? What's gonna help? Okay, I have sneak. I really, really would love to just take sneak. I don't think anything else is gonna immediately help me at this juncture. I'm gonna go for sneak. And I'm gonna go to sleep again. Just in case. Just do it so we don't have to deal with stuff, you know what I mean? So we don't have to deal with the burden of backtracking and... Oh, I didn't go this way before, did I? Alright. Go ahead and sleep. Get a tight 8 hours in again. I can persuade him, but... I failed those checks. Oh god, I have parasites. I do have, what do I have? Antibiotics. Let's go ahead and take it. It's gonna make me really thirsty though. Mildly dehydrated. We're going to have to deal with it until the end because I don't have any water. So the guy who leaked the No Man's Sky stuff somehow obtained a copy. We don't really know the details. There's means and ways of getting copies early. But he paid $1,300 for it. So, I mean, unless he was making YouTube content and No Man's Sky had a huge opportunity with YouTube, I'm not sure why he wanted to spend that kind of money. Personally, seems a little silly. I understand doing that for like the next Call of Duty. If you're a huge COD channel, like that's worth your time and money to seek that out and spend that money. But I don't quite understand that guy. Adam's Wrath is quite the challenge here. All right, so what do you guys think? Should I go ahead and get a? I'm being detected here. Get a sneak. No. Get a sneak critical here. First plant. Plant a mine? Yeah. Switch. Put on frag grenades. Way. sneak, crit, Adam's Wrath, and then run. Fuck. Damn it. That didn't hurt me. Grenades. Fuck, that was it. I should have saved, been a little more conservative. Whoops. Where is it? Is it behind me? Fuck. That was a waste. Where'd it go? Oh shit! Holy shit, guys! Oh, I blew off its leg. Holy shit! It's ascending to Adam. Lol. Well, I'm happy with how that went down. I'm gonna save again. It rises to Adam's glory. Yeah, that was clutch. Alright, I'm not gonna sleep for longer than an hour. I don't need to. It is a polished game. You betcha. So we've been going for 32 minutes. If you just joined the stream, then you missed... Brother Henry's already hurt me more than that Assaultron did. Kind of pathetic. Get sniped, Brother Henry. Poke your head out again. Do it one more time. Can you guys even see him? I can see him. Ho! Got him. Yeah, if you just joined, we came in here. We're trying to get to the stockpile of nukes. Mark 28. Nope, wrong way. Yeah, I wish it was as simple as getting a sight on this righteous authority. Huh. Huh. Which is better, Brotherhood or Railroad? I think that Brotherhood's really fun. Railroad's also fun. I don't know. I might just say go with the Brotherhood. What do I think of watermelon? I really like watermelon. No, I didn't mean I needed a perk for a sight for the gun. I meant materials and all that. Worst part of Fallout 4 is JW207. Damn. I just got GG wrecked. Alright. No, let's not go this way. Shit. And in the elevator, there's a glowing one. I remember that. So if things go wrong here, I have that save I can just go back to. Do I play GTA? I did play GTA. It's been a while. I haven't seen Suicide Squad. Where are my classy guest moderators? Not here, unfortunately. Our stream is pretty tame right now. I missed a mini nuke? Okay, I'll go back and get it. I might get GG wrecked here. Glowing one is strong. Oh, I should not have gone this direction either. Uh-oh. Screw the mini nuke, guys. Sorry. Alright. Still not as good. I need a full set of great armor. I should just go on a combat armor run. I mean, I don't even know if we'll need it. Truth be told. When am I gonna do more mod videos? I don't know, Matt. I'm not sure. Maybe I'll do that when, when Nuka World's over with. I mean, I could do it before then. I don't really have a set kind of schedule for that series. Oh, shit. Okay. The FBI should hire me. Yeah, dude. I've been petitioning for that for years. I like pickles on certain things. I won't just eat a pickle by itself, though. I think that is, oh my. Hopefully I can still get picked up. Why do I go Lone Wanderer? Because if you're okay with not traveling with a companion in the game, it's one of the best, if not the best, perks in the game. What's up, guys? If you just joined, welcome. We've been going for 38 minutes. We're already done in the glowing sea, so that's good. The vertebrate will probably explode on landing, let's be honest with ourselves. I really liked New Vegas. I would call New Vegas my favorite Fallout. The vertebrate won't come because I threw it here? Do they just not come when you throw it in a bad location? These are genuine questions, because if not, that's, I hear it. It's coming. It's coming. Just had to wait a little bit. Yeah. Yeah, we side with the BOS. Please land in a reasonable place. Oh God. Oh God. Oh my God! Oh no, we're good. Okay, we're good. I thought he was landing up there. Okay. Guess we're going all the way back. You guys ready for a long plane ride? Surprised they don't let you skip this. Yeah, the guy, he's like... In the glowing sea?
Good shooting, sir.
For fuck's sake. Call me sir. Imagine JV and many a true nerd's combined Fallout knowledge. Joe, I feel like... I forget a lot of things. So if we were to combine knowledge, I'd probably contribute like this much. Am I going to destroy the Institute or join them? Well, at this rate, I'm going to destroy them. That's what we're going for. Favorite companion from New Vegas. I really like Lily. Lily's really entertaining. Yeah, it's a nice view of the wasteland. Dem wasteland views dough. Gabriel, today was a surprise stream, so it wasn't really planned. Normally I start around 3 p.m. Central on Wednesdays and Saturdays. Well, I evacuate the civilians. I should. Yeah. Karen, I don't know if I'll finish this story this stream. I'd like to. We'll see. Didn't realize how tall I was until I posted the pic with my girlfriend. Yeah, I know. A lot of people are surprised, too. I really like Nick Valentine. I think Nick Valentine's one of the most memorable companions in this game, so that's my personal opinion. This could be the end of the series. Depends on how much progress we get. I really can't remember if there's another mission after this before we attack the Institute, but if there's not, then, you know. On a scale of 69 to 420, how hyped are you for No Man's Sky? Probably 420. I am 6'5". And with shoes, I get to about 6'6". Shoes help a little bit more. What are my special stats? Let's look at that. Five Note Wonder. Here's what they are. They're being dragged down by my mild dehydration. I'm still really agile, though, apparently. Peckish and mildly hydrated. There you go. Jared, this is a survival mode playthrough. Excuse me. So. Who did I side with? My first playthrough was the Minutemen. Sorely disappointed with that. Thank you, Carmen. I appreciate that. Never look at my Pip-Boy and the Vertibird. What happens? What are my thoughts on Nuka World? I think it has a lot of potential. I think it's going to be a great DLC. I don't know anything about it, but just looking at what they did with Nuka World and the fact that it's a similar concept, we're going to go to a new location with a new kind of vibe. They did well with that. Bethesda did. So I think it'll be good. I hope we're not going to be disappointed. Oh, Matthew, I'm sorry. I don't want to make you cry, but that's the plan. The plan is to wrap this up either today or Sunday. And thank you, Michael. I appreciate that support. Nuka World's coming out at the end of this month, around the end. I don't think we have an official date yet. It's set at August 30th, and I don't remember if that's a Tuesday or not. Favorite Bethesda game... Probably Fallout 3. You can't beat the nostalgia of Fallout 3. At least I can't.
Dagger down at the target location.
$335K, thank you. I appreciate that. I did not graduate. I've got a little over a year left, but I'm strongly considering not going this semester because I'd like to focus on work.
Proctor.
Looks like the Mark 28s are gonna do the trick. It was a good find. I'll work with your team to ensure that Prime's bombs remain stable after they're loaded into his pack. It won't be too much of a problem.
Well, Dr. Lee, I have to admit, we couldn't have done this without you.
It's a little early to begin celebrating, Proctor Ingram. We haven't fully thrown the switch on Liberty Prime, and I'm just hoping all the work I've done to keep his system stable are gonna hold.
Alrighty. I like Skyrim. I need to get back into it. Oh, I still have my hazmat suit on. I need to get back into it with the remaster.
All the readouts look green. I think it's time for you to perform the power shunt.
Actually, I think I'm gonna let you press the button. After all,
yeah.
We'd still be pressing the button. A pile of disassembled parts.
It would be better if a trained technician performed that task, but I suppose you deserve to be the one to do it.
This is not on Ultra. This is actually on Medium. I have a 960. Yeah, 960. Ti, maybe? I don't remember. No, I don't think so. Just a 960.
Liberty Prime.
GTX, online. NVIDIA, 960, whatever. And I've got, I think my processor also holds it back a little bit.
Accepted.
I have to keep it at medium to run 60 plus.
Voice FPS. Module online.
Gabriel, I want to do another update of PS4 mods. Probably in the next few days. I don't have a lot of information to share.
Liberty Prime.
Alright, let's do it.
Mission. The liberation of Anchorage, Alaska. Primary targets. Any and all red Chinese invaders.
Yeah, we got it.
Now let me run a system analysis and a battle readiness check.
Liberty Prime, full system analysis. All systems, nominal.
Weapons hot.
Weapons hot.
Let's do it.
Warning, nuclear weapon payload depleted. Reload required. Warning, power core offline. Running on external power only.
I do plan on streaming other stuff, yeah.
Recommended.
I want to stream No Man's Sky.
Ability to repel red Chinese invaders. Compromised.
Got green lights across the board here. He's looking good from where I'm sitting.
Let's do it.
Doctor, if you wouldn't mind keeping an eye on the big guy here, I'd appreciate it. Well, I have to.
I will stream Nuka World.
Sure, we'd be able to pull it off, but
yes, sir. Just like I had with all the other DLCs. All right, let's see that little person get stomped on.
With him on our.
I came up with this little beauty.
Thank you.
Damn, I didn't get anything for you.
Oh, sure you did. It's that big. Anyway, that's enough of that. Elder Maxson said he needed to speak, and thank you.
Okay. We're about to do this thing. First, we got to go up and talk to Maxson. Yes, I do have a Twitter, at JB2017. I also have a Facebook, but I'm not on it right now. It's a mistake. I need to be on top of that too. They're both JB2017. Should be fairly easy to find. Yeah, you can kill Marcy now, after the new update.
Put two in the head and they'll stay dead.
Fallout New London, you are. Okay. I was just kind of looking for some water. Buy some up here, I guess. Well, I play We Happy Few. I wanted to, Jared. I don't know what distracted me from doing that. I certainly planned on it.
Joining our cause was the wise.
I'm not gonna kill Paladin Dance. Dance is a good guy. I mean, depends on how you feel about the Brotherhood. Awesome British accent.
Is there anything you wish to tell me, Knight?
You what?
Not at all.
I'm just wearing a spacesuit.
I find it very hard to believe. Proctor Quinlan completed the decryption of the data you retrieved from the Institute. A portion of his findings included a list of synths that went missing or escaped from their underground facility. After careful analysis of the information, we've discovered something unprecedented.
Captain America Maxon.
Perfect match for one of the synths on that list.
You what?
That's impossible.
That's right.
I'm afraid not.
You what, mate?
Quite damning.
You what?
You brought back included a record
of each
subject's DNA. We keep the same information on file for all of our soldiers. Paladin Dance's DNA is a perfect match for a synth they called M797. To make matters worse, he's gone AWOL. Disappeared without a trace. His sudden absence simply reinforces our conclusion that M797 and Paladin Dance are one and the same. I'm finding it difficult to believe that he never confided in you and then swore you to secrecy.
Oh, God!
You have to believe me. He never told me he was a synth.
I suspect you're saying exactly what I want to hear, Knight. Do you wish to try again?
Yes.
Had he told me, it would have been my duty to report it immediately.
Don't insult my
intelligence. Oh, God!
You fought side by side.
Oh, God!
I find it impossible to believe you're ignorant of his identity.
Has it ever occurred to you that Dance might not be aware of his own identity?
No, it had not. However, even if that were true, Dance still represents a clear and present danger to us all.
We might have to kill Dance.
This matter has been rather surprising. Apparently, I've misjudged you.
Yeah.
This means I've decided to take you at your word.
You dick.
However, that doesn't absolve you of your duty. Dance is a synth. He represents everything we hate. A monstrosity of technology. Our mission in the Commonwealth is clear.
Yep, this is the faction that I choose to support.
Need to be destroyed in order to preserve our future. Which leaves me facing the most difficult order I've ever given. I'm ordering you to hunt down Dance and execute him.
Ah!
I don't know what to say.
This isn't a request that requires an answer, Knight. This is a direct order. Listen, I'm not blind to the fact that Dance was your mentor, and this isn't an easy burden to bear. But if we're to remain strong, we can't afford to make exceptions. Even when it means executing one of our own. Find Proctor Quinlan. He's been analyzing the data and should be able to provide you with a starting point. And Knight, there's a promotion for you riding on the results of these orders. So don't disappoint me. You're dismissed.
Yeah, I know you guys want me to shoot him. I know you want me to shoot him. But I'm a dirty Brotherhood of Steel fanatic this playthrough.
Attention all personnel. This is to serve as a reminder. Scribe Nariah's mole rat subjects are not pets. They are crucial military
Dr.
resources.
Quinlan tells me you're responsible for restoring.
As such, they are not to be fed by any personnel save Scribe
right,
Nariah
soldier.
And her team. Any violation of this policy will result
right,
in severe discipline.
Captain.
Good.
Madara, welcome back. I've been well. Thanks for joining me.
I need some supplies, Doctor.
No problem.
Tell Halen to watch her tone. You what? Sorry, I need to stop saying that. Okay, never gonna use 38 rounds. Not gonna use 50 cal. Really not gonna use 10 millimeter either. I need some more fusion cells, man. Let's go ahead and accept that. I need to stock up. It's like this cat's handing me the Boston Bugle right now. I know.
We need some patching up. Go see Night Captain K.
I guess I should have cured my rads.
Carry food with you, or you'll end up eating some.
That way I don't have to deal with a stupid hydration problem. Let's go to purified water. Fuck! That was not on purpose.
Fucking kill!
With Liberty Prime back.
Proctor,
can I help you with anything?
I'll take a look.
Got some choice web.
Be fine. We'll be fine.
What can I get for you today?
I need fusion cells, dude. Yes. You are ridiculously overpriced, sir. Ridiculous. I will not buy anything from you. Good day. All right.
You haven't lived until you've tipped a Brahmin with a vertebrate. Now that's a challenge.
Tipped a Brahmin with a vertebrate? You crazy BOS bastards, you. Okay, well.
Proctor Tegan's looking for folks to procure supplies from local farms. You should talk to him.
No.
Cade?
Something I can do for you, soldier?
I need to barter, get enough caps for you to... Oh, wait, I have enough caps. I just sold all that stuff, duh.
How can I help you today?
Patch me up, Doctor.
Excuse me, guys.
To fix the problem, I need to know what it is first.
Cure my rads, dude.
Feeling sick. I think it's radiation.
Blood pooling in the gums, signs of anemia. Yeah, we better clean you up.
Blood pooling in the gums? Ugh, it's gross.
All done. Any other complaints?
Nope.
No other complaints.
Sounds good.
Ah, that's kind of nice of you. All right, we'll talk to Quinlan in just a second. Let me eat some melons. Yum. Okay. Yeah. All right.
Proctor Quinlan.
Oh, Knight. I was told you were coming. Sorry about this business with Dan.
I've been streaming for an hour now.
I don't want to talk about it.
I understand. I've been poring over Dance's duty reports. As you're well aware, Dance has...
This guy's like James William Bottom Tooth from Family Guy.
I'm afraid he could be seeking refuge.
Oh, yeah.
I think our best approach would be to identify every location he's ever visited. And you may want to get comfortable.
Uh-huh.
What the hell is this crap?
I assume your outburst was a reference to some dump.
So he sets Dance up, and then you knock him down.
Mm-hmm.
Watch your tone!
I don't like your tone, Halen.
My tone. Who cares about protocol and time?
Yeah.
I can't believe that after
my day was great here. Thanks for asking.
You're just gonna turn your back on him like this. There's obviously been a mistake, and we need to get to the bottom of it.
Scribe Halen, you're addressing a senior officer, and you will show him the respect that he's due. Or so help me, I'll have you brought up on charges. Now, unless you're here with information that can assist us, I suggest you return to the police station immediately.
Of course.
All right, the tick. Thanks for coming by.
I believe
enjoy
I
the Olympics.
That's relevant to the search.
Very well then. Would you care to enlighten us?
Mm-hmm. Knight, if you'd accompany me to the flight deck, I've stored the data on my.
Let's go.
Anything that gets me closer to finding Dance.
Yes, sir.
Proceed, Knight. I'll continue doing my research here.
If you'll follow me, sir.
Yeah. Hold on. Let me grab this canned dog food.
Well, if it isn't the man who...
You just saw me, bro.
If you find any technical documents, you should bring them to Proctor Quinlan for analysis.
You will address me as your senior officer, scribe. Stupid scribes. Rawr. Alright. Didn't think this playthrough would involve some meowing, did you now? Alright, Scribe Halen, you gonna hit me over the head with a beer bottle? Is that what you're gonna do?
Do you actually plan on killing Paladin Dance?
I haven't decided yet.
Well, before you do, I need you to listen to what I have.
Thank you, fart and power armor, and it just smells awful. That's what happens.
I was an initiate. He trained me, showed me the ropes, and when I screwed up, he taught me to dust myself off and move on. He's earned my admiration, my respect, and my friendship. I don't care what Quinlan's report says. I don't care if he's a machine or not. He still Dance.
Get to the point.
I'm trying. This is difficult. Dance is the most selfless person I've ever met. I've watched him risk his own life based on nothing more than principle alone. That's why I'm asking you, not just as a member of the Brotherhood, but as a human being. Give him a chance. If you're not convinced by what he's...
All right, I'll hear him out.
That's all that I'll just have to trust that... Before the Pribwin showed up, it was listening post Bravo. It's isolated. And we're the only ones that knew. Just be careful.
Alright, well, she clearly knows. Yeah. Alright. Oh, I need to get some vertebrate signal grenades. That's it. That's what I need. Would have been a mistake to leave without it.
The last person that disobeyed Captain Kells.
Well, guys, I just don't have the charisma to do this. To save him.
Excuse me, Proctor.
You need an insane amount.
Brings you to me today. I'm looking for.
Don't you? I'll take all your signal grenades. Thank you. Use console commands? That seems like cheating. I have seen True Detective. I've seen like half of the last season and all of the first season. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to save him, guys. My charisma is 3. So. That's what we're dealing with. No way I can get it up high enough to actually make a difference.
The Pridwin is a magnificent ship. And we're lucky to have her in our arsenal.
All right. Here it goes. Ad Victorium. I could use Great Mentats, couldn't I? Let's see. Don't have them. Let's see if we can get by doing this, guys. We find a nice location with great mentats real quick. I guess I should also. Yeah, I have made a guide on alcohol too, but I've forgotten what I shared in that guide. I think most alcohol gives you charisma. Yeah. Can be found on the underground levels of listening post Bravo. Accessible during the quest. Wow. Okay, that's convenient. What about alcohol? It's clearly there on purpose, right? Okay. I'm just taking a look at alcohol. How much charisma do I need to pull this off? Let's see, what does vodka give me? Strength and intelligence. That's not going to help. What does whiskey give me? Strength and intelligence. Or plus strength minus intelligence. Wine. Not wine. Rum. No rum. Bourbon. Why is bourbon listed in Fallout 4? That seemed wrong. Bobrov's best moonshine. That gives you plus one charisma. I don't know if that's worth it. Let's see, standard beer. Gives you plus one charisma. So just a beer gives you. What do you guys think? I mean, I could... What could I do here? Was there beer back up there, guys? Day Tripper will give you three charisma. Oh, and Excel, yeah. I have one Day Tripper. Alright. So we've got our plan. We're going to do all the drugs. We're going to use a great mentats right before, and life will be good in the neighborhood. I do want to save before. Is there a bed down here, or do I have to go back up? You guys remember? Thank you, Defective Nation. Thanks for joining us.
Lancer Captain Kells is one of the finest officers I've ever had the pleasure
of. Alright, whatever, dude. Move Jesus. Along. Gotta go back up. Alright, I'm just gonna go back up. Not gonna waste anyone's time. Alright, we're going back up. Going back up to save. Yeah, the BOS needs their beers like the Nazis needed their alcohol. Psychotats wore off. Psychotats.
You're an inspiration to us all.
Yeah, they deserve a day off, yeah. I guess that was some mod I dropped. I was just done with it. Blana, it has been too long. Welcome back. Welcome back. I'm not streaming on Twitch as well, just on
Attention
YouTube right
all
now.
Personnel. I'm disappointed I need to address this, but unsanctioned social contact with Commonwealth natives is strictly prohibited. Anyone who is engaged in such fraternization should report to Knight Captain Cade for immediate decontamination. That is all.
Alexandra, this may be the last stream.
You have technical documents.
Noise D, I have tried Patreon and I have it set up. It's like 75% done. But I've left a link in the description. I'll go ahead and link it again in chat. There you go. I don't need the vodka. I'll just double up on drugs. It depends on if we finish the game in the next 2 hours.
So you're the new knight I heard about. Glad to have you on the team.
I should wear power armor to the Institute. I really should. We'll figure that out next time we come back. Fallout 5? Oh boy. I don't know. 2016 came out, Fallout 4 came out 2015. I'm gonna say like 2021 at the soonest. I'll be 2021 after my birthday. What, that'll make me 27 years old? It's depressing to think about. It's a long time.
Paladin Dance lied to all of us. I hope he hasn't been feeding the Institute information.
No matter how many battles we win, there's always another fight.
God, everyone's just like ready to jump on Dance. What? Someone's advertising lewd things on my stream. I don't even understand. I know, Adam. It would be cool to do DLCs, but I've already done them. I know I haven't done them on Survival, but it makes sense to end the stream, end the playthrough right now. Not saying there's no possibility of coming back to it. But it'll be done for the meantime. And I definitely will be streaming some No Man's Sky. I'm fairly sure I'll be able to have it immediately upon launch, and so we'll have a pretty cool launch stream here on the channel at night. Tuesday night. I did play New Vegas, yeah. Certainly. I haven't played Dishonored, Carmen. I think I played like the first hour or two, and then I stopped for whatever reason. Can't tell you why, but I guess we're just going to County Crossing and walking the rest of the way. Kind of a waste of a vertebrate. Have I gotten the beryllium agitator? I don't know. Can't remember. Yeah, so Matthew, the video, the unboxing the Xbox One should go up tomorrow. I'm going to QuakeCon tomorrow, and I'm leaving after lunch, and so I should be able to get the unboxing video done before that point, before I leave to go to QuakeCon. So. Is New Vegas harder to play than Fallout 4? I wouldn't say it's harder to play. It's definitely different. A lot of people prefer the experience. So QuakeCon is, for all intents and purposes, a Bethesda con. It's like, you know, BlizzCon for Blizzard.
Looks like a good landing spot. I'll have you on the ground shortly.
It's a specific convention for, it used to be centered around Quake, but it's really a Bethesda event. Now. Lukey Joe, yeah, I saw your question earlier. I really, really enjoyed Far Harbor. I would put it with a lot of the really memorable previous Fallout DLCs, with Fallout 3 and New Vegas. The only memorable DLC so far for this game. So, but yeah, I really enjoyed it. I think it's totally worth the money, and it gives you that, you know, different kind of Fallout experience. I'm at 26 a month on Patreon, Jason. Wow. Awesome. That means I got a few of you. I really appreciate that. I'll send you guys private messages later. Yeah, so if you pledge $5 or more, you get a shout out on my weekly vlog videos. Honestly, it's hard to come up with stuff that makes sense for the Patreon page. How do I feel about Vault-Tec? It's up. Yeah, I would not put it up there with Far Harbor. Personally, I mean, that's just me. Yeah, in my review, I just said it doesn't, It didn't change my views on the workshop DLC in general. It's not what I would have wanted, but for those that like to build, it's certainly a great DLC. And the prospect and idea of building your own vault is very cool. And so, in those respects, it was definitely a cool DLC. I hate these stupid machine gun turrets. I need to put on my actual armor. The worst thing in Fallout, I don't really know. The worst thing about Fallout, I mean this game in this the franchise in general. I don't know. I'm excited for Battlefield 1, certainly. Yeah. I really can't get into I haven't really gotten deep into a Battlefield game. Like, I've only casually really played it. I haven't tried really hard. Haven't put on my try-hard pants. Oh, let me take that purified water and drink it immediately because I'm thirsty. NCR or Legion? I would always pick NCR. I mean, there's certainly issues with the NCR, but I would always pick them. Yeah, I know. Dance is a senior officer. Yeah, Blana. Totally on board with that. Totally on board with that. Yeah, it's drug time.
Please stand clear.
Silly Protectron. And your other Protectron buddies. Caesar's Legion is just, they're a little too brutish, you know what I mean? That doesn't mean the NCR is any better than them. It's just that they're a little more difficult to swallow in terms of... There we go. That was a waste of about 10 minutes. I should have known better. Should have known better. What direction am I going to take my channel after Nuka World? Lucas, very great question. Well, first off, I should let you guys know that I am already in the process of... Do I need to go rebuy... Now I have my Sino grenades. I'm in the process of rebranding, so I'm gonna have a new logo for the channel. A new intro, maybe? New outro. I just want things to look more professional and less like I did this myself and I'm trying to make it look as good as possible. Because that's what I did. Everything. I mean, the swirling circle thing in my intro is it's part of something I just bought for 10 bucks, cheap, and then I put my own logo in the middle. Uh-oh, computer's frozen. There we go. So, Pikachu, I saw your question about my favorite companion. I would say Nick Valentine's definitely my favorite companion. Yeah, sorry about the stream. I don't know what's going on here.
You know those synths with the plastic faces?
Those synths with the plastic faces, man, those are the worst. What's my recording setup? I've got a... What is this? An Audio-Technica AT2035, I want to say. Pop filter, pretty standard. Got the Rode Podcaster mount or something like that. I've got two lights here. Green screen behind me. I don't know if you're asking about my computer or not. Okay. Let's go out here, pop another signal grenade. I will do a video on my new setup. I want to do that on Sunday for my vlog. Paladin dance lied to all of us. That's the plan. Ad Victorian, brother! Welcome to the stream. I played about 5 to 6 hours of Undertale. I haven't beaten the game, and I just don't feel like I have the time / want to finish it, unfortunately. Best Fallout DLC in Fallout history. Tough question. I really dig Point Lookout. I'm a big fan of Point Lookout. What are my opinions on the railroad and Fallout 4? Are they doing anything? Well. I think in theory they are. But there's that whole argument that the railroad's willing to risk human lives to save synths. And that's why people are like, oh, the railroad's actually bad. Because they'll kill humans to save synths. So it's like they're... People are right in that respect. But I think the fact that they're driven to save, you know, the synths versus driven to destroy all of them and will kill anyone in their way automatically makes them better than the Brotherhood in my eyes. Some people will disagree with that. That's how I see it. Alright, do the same thing again.
All weapon systems are go. Good shooting night.
It's the best DLC for your money. The previous Fallout DLCs before Fallout 4. Completely honest. I have not gotten ballistic weave because that takes quite a long time. And you don't really need it. Here I am playing survival, I barely have any good armor, and I'm fine. I mean, I do die occasionally. Oh, Kiera wants me to get wrecked even more. Can't believe you. I do like AC/DC, yes I do. Definitely. Do all factions have the fast travel feature? So, the Railroad and the Brotherhood do. Right? I think that's it. You can summon... The Minutemen and the Institute give you... Like, you can summon... People to help fight you with you. Am I gonna get the... Bluetooth Pip-Boy Edition? Probably not. That thing's expensive, isn't it? I don't think I'm gonna do a Skyrim playthrough. I haven't decided, Dark Eclipse. We'll see. Mickey. I am siding with the BOS. That's what we're doing in this playthrough. Favorite AC/DC song? It's kind of hard to choose a favorite. I think my favorite lesser-known AC/DC song is Touch Too Much, and you can never go wrong with TNT or Shoot to Thrill. A couple others. I have, like, a group. Voice crack. A group of favorite AC/DC songs. Yeah, I see something is wrong with the output. I see video output is low. Are you guys noticing the quality of the stream is a little less than it was before? Or is this just an isolated incident with someone's computer or someone's internet that's watching? Head glitching to the max. Okay, we're here. Something's wrong with the stream. That sucks. That's so shitty. I'm sorry, guys. There's no reason for that. I'm gonna have to call up Time Warner and bitch them out. No, not really. I'm gonna do a quick speed test. Real quick. Just wanna see what's going on here. This is high quality streaming right here, guys. Doing an internet speed test. All right, download is ridiculous as always. We peaked at 235 down. The guy that installed my internet over here told me it was supposed to reach up to my download speed. My upload is hovering around 20, so let's just stop that. That's what it has been since I moved in. I wonder what would happen if I stopped streaming, if I restarted the stream. It's better now? Huh. Okay, if it gets to be bad again, let me know, guys, because I don't know if I'm right about this, but I'm fairly sure you can restart the stream really quickly and it won't, like, create a new stream. I don't want to split the video because this is designed to go up as well on my channel as regular kind of content as well. What inspired me to do... I inspired you. I appreciate that. I'm glad I was able to inspire you. For me, it was C. Nanners and Hutch and Woody's Gamer Tag. Kind of that old school Call of Duty crowd kind of inspired me. I thought I would... I just watched them and I felt like I could do something similar or be successful doing this similar kind of thing on YouTube. And of course that didn't happen overnight. I've been doing YouTube videos for 6 years. So. How do I blow that up without, I think I'm too close to it. Ben, we're on survival. I can't just save, unfortunately. I really want to run to the other side of it. I got out of the way of it. Oh shit, I have my... That's just a mistake. Come on, Vats! Don't take your time like that, Jesus. Alright. Okay, so I'm pretty much free and clear, but I'm gonna blow that up. Just in case. I'm gonna try to spare dance. And I'm gonna do that by grabbing the great mentats that should be here. Should be in this area. Instamash. Grab that. Yeah, no, I don't intend to kill Dance. I don't want to kill Dance. I just don't know where this great Mentats is. There it is. Kind of creepy.
Only a non-human would be foolish enough to...
All right, there he is. Dance talking to himself again. Is Perla back? No, I don't see her. Oh yeah, there she is. Okay. Welcome back. Alright, I'm gonna take Great Mentats and Day Tripper. We're drugging out, guys.
Yeah.
Yo.
I'm not surprised Maxon sent you. He never liked
I have insomnia. Alright.
I don't understand what's going on, Dance.
Believe me, this is more of a shock to me than it is to you. I didn't know. Until Quinlan got that list decoded, I thought synths were the enemy. I never expected to hear that I was one of them. If it wasn't for Halen, we wouldn't even be having this conversation. So, what are your orders? Does Maxon even want me?
No, but I don't know what to do.
Seems obvious to me. Look. I'm not blind to the fact that we're good friends, and this must be very difficult for you. I wish Maxon had
start breaking down,
else, but that doesn't change a thing. If you disobey your orders, you're not. Synths can't be trusted. Machines were never technology that's run amok is what brought the entire. I need to be the
empathy that you're showing me.
I appreciate what you're trying to do. I'm ready to accept Maxon's
orders. No.
No.
I won't do it.
I won't do it, Dance.
I can't believe
I won't do it.
Life just to keep me alive. Why would you do that for me?
Max is wrong.
You're the proof that Maxon's wrong.
He's wrong.
A synth, but everything you've done has been for the good of mankind.
You're right. How could I?
Boom.
I'm not technology that's gone out of control. I've been a benefit to mankind, not its downfall. Perhaps now that you've opened my eyes, I can consider my next move.
Silver tongue devil, aren't I? Got your back,
whatever
bro.
Whatever you decide to do, I've got your back.
Thank you, my friend. But I have my own path to follow. The only clear choice is for me to leave the Commonwealth. The sooner I make for the border, the sooner I put this behind me. Take my holotags. Now, come
right. On. All right, let's get out of here. Dark Eclipse asks, what's my advice if someone is bullied? Talk to an adult that you trust, first off. I don't want to tell you to just fight or whatever. Some people on the internet like to do that. Like, dude, just, you know, get in there and do whatever. But, you know, I don't... Sometimes situations can be dangerous and kids are crazy. But, definitely talk to an adult that you trust. Sometimes it's going to be someone in a school environment, or sometimes it's going to be a parent. Thank you, TJ. I appreciate that. Yeah, I know, Ben. The Mentats last 8 minutes. We're good. So, dude.
How dare you betray the Brotherhood?
It's not his fault. It's mine.
I'll deal with you in a moment. Knight, why has this thing not been destroyed?
So, dude.
He's still alive. Because you're wrong about him.
Him? Dance isn't a man. It's a machine. An automaton created by the Institute. It wasn't born from the womb of flesh. By attempting to play
after all,
you're the physical look around you, dude. Millions. They called it a new... Can't you see that you're a single...
Dance wants to save
your Esther. How can you
mm-hmm.
a machine that's had its
those? It's true. But when I
I'm skipping through it. Just to make sure.
It's too late. The Institute is foolishly chosen. I don't intend to debate my orders.
It's all right. You convinced me. Whatever you decide.
Touching. Mm-hmm. Either you execute Dance, or...
Listen to me.
All the sacrifice.
Very well. I'm listening. Just
listen to me.
You value this.
Yeah. That much. That's right.
So, allowing Dance to live undermines everything, which leaves me.
Right.
Dance, you are pursued. From this day forward, you are forbidden to set foot on the Pridwin, or speak to anyone from the Brotherhood. Should you choose to ignore me, do we?
Mm-hmm. I do. Thank you for believing.
Don't mistake my mercy. The only reason you're still alive. I'm returning to take some time. Say, we still have the Institute.
All right. We showed him who's boss. Right? Didn't we? That was good.
It took a hell of a lot of guts to stand up to Maxim like that.
And it just wore off.
Friends take care of each other. No matter what.
That they do. Which is why I've decided to stay here. I didn't plan on spending the rest of my days at this old listening. Besides, you're still gonna need my help. And I'll be now. You better get back to the Pridwin. If you ever need me.
I would say come with me, but he introduces an issue with carry weight. Maybe I'll come back for him before we attack the Institute.
Can't you come with me now?
You heard what Max. If I'm seen aboard. But if you need me to take.
Goodbye, Dance.
Farewell. I hope the next time we meet.
Right.
All right. We saved a Max. No, we didn't. We saved. I was gonna say we saved Max, and we saved Dance. And now I have insomnia. Drugs, ladies and gentlemen. Maybe I should not have done that. I should have waited to get back to the Pridwin. My bad. All right. So we're gonna go ahead and bird a bird back over there. Right on the helipad. It's not like Maxon could have given me a ride or anything. Guy's too cool for me. What can I say? What do I think about Married with Children? I have no opinion on Married with Children. Maxon does have a first-class vertebrate. All right, Isaac, thanks for joining me today. Appreciate it. I'm awesome at Fallout. Kinda. I'm known to be quite triggering.
Stand by for takeoff.
I have not seen Suicide Squad yet.
Weapons
I definitely plan on it.
Bring the pain, sir. Setting her down at the target location.
Not even gonna ask. Not gonna worry about it. Really? No increase in hit chance? I want the torso. All these things are so annoying. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Oh god. Shit. Well, that's definitely gonna be some bad infection. Oh goodness. Oh, there's a third one too. Well, boys. and girls, it's been nice knowing you all. I'm almost out of ammo. That wasn't my last nade, thankfully. I'm glad I'm Fallout goals. I don't know about that. The tree people of the south. You are. Get the overseers from dance. Is this vertebrae gonna stay here if I leave? I'm just checking my ammo count. Ninety-two 45 rounds. I'm gonna do it. Honestly, we don't have a lot more vertebrae traveling to do. We attack the Institute right after this, I'm fairly sure. So I should grab the Overseers. Yeah, it's gonna be gone.
Going down.
Well, that's two wasted vertebrate signal grenades. Yeah, I did know the more south you get, the more deadlier it gets. It's kind of south and east is like the worst, like Quincy. All this caps is bothering Queen Perla.
You're one hell of a soldier. You're one hell of a soldier.
What the fuck? Guys.
You're making the Brotherhood proud.
Can he not be my companion before the end?
You're one hell of a soldier. You're making the Brotherhood
proud. I'm going to mass fusion.
Hey there.
You're one hell of a
That's
soldier.
That's right.
You're making the Brotherhood proud. You're one hell of a soldier. You're making the Brotherhood proud. You're making the Brotherhood proud. You're one hell of a soldier.
I'm done with this.
Going up.
Could I pickpocket him? Honestly, it's worth a try. I'm going to cover Mafia 3 in some form or fashion. I'm not sure exactly how. So that comes out in October. So we're still August, September. Yeah, we're 2 months away.
You're making the Brotherhood proud.
Nope, instead I was just staring at his ass. I'm one hell of a soldier, what can I say? What can I say? Hello, Liz, welcome. Yes, Gravity, this will be uploaded on my channel about an hour afterwards. Hey, my vertebrate's gone. It just left. This is going great. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to stream again on Sunday. I don't think we have enough time to finish it today. I'm glad I have you guys here to remind me, because it's been a long time since I've done an Act 3 sequence. As I've explained, a lot of my Fallout playing outside of new content through DLCs is just hopping on for a video to get some gameplay. I haven't done a genuine playthrough since March-ish. It's been a while. Yeah, 4 solid months. I mean, I have been doing this playthrough since May, I think. It's really long and drawn out. What game will I cover mainly after Fallout? I'm not sure. Because there's no, like, one thing that I'm looking at that's like Fallout 4 coming out this fall, unfortunately. I wish it was Destiny, but I am so sorely disappointed. I was looking at Rise of Iron today, and I don't understand how they can't create new content for the game. It was reported today that Bungie is...
I'm bringing her in. Hang on to something.
Are you fucking serious? Are you serious? Are my vertebrate signal grenades just not working? Are they glitched? Well, guys, looks like we're going on the road. I'm gonna be so triggered if I die on the way. The triggering will be maximized. I have played Far Cry Blood Dragon, actually. It's a really fun DLC. What's my favorite Overwatch hero? Man, I love competitive Overwatch. Been playing that lately. It's Reaper. I play my best with Reaper. And so that's who I run, and I get gold medals on kills, which I should, right? Since I'm playing an attack hero. Mother of God. That's not happening. If I run into something that's gonna kill me, I might throw on God mode. Just a heads up. I think you have to do something for these people before you can mess with the workshop. Yeah. Screw you people. Good ham. Yeah, I like Junkrat as well. I have not played any of the Witcher... Or sorry, that's incorrect. I have played the Witcher game. I played the Witcher 2 a little bit, and then... some of the Witcher 3 as well, but I haven't gotten more than 3 hours through any of those games. I don't know what it is. I just lose interest. I mean, they're very, very highly rated and extremely loved games, so I should just probably stick with it longer. I think I tend to give up. Also, Witcher combat is hard for me. It's difficult. I'm bad at it. Did I hear about how bad Suicide Squad is, apparently? Yeah. I have. It's disappointing. Gravity, thanks for joining me. Catch you next time. Prodigy, said I missed a bed. That's fine. I'm almost to the prison. Will I do content on Prey? I don't know. Some more Prey stuff is either already come out or is about to come out of QuakeCon. I'm not sure. I have played Far Cry Primal a little bit. I rented it. Because I can still do that. Will I go to VidCon? I don't know. I feel like E3 is more appropriate for a gaming channel. Alright, just went to E3 this year. It was great. Incredible experience.
I heard
that. Yeah, Blana, back in the day, Witcher streams. I'm just terrible at it. I know I have to eat and drink. I'm just gonna wait till I get back up here. Favorite race to play in Skyrim was definitely the Khajiit. Something about being a cat man was just great stuff. Alright, Michael, thanks for coming by. Catch you next time. Okay. I love cheese, Irish potato. Love it. I know you're actually making me hungry. I got a quick sandwich before the stream. I bought two sandwiches because I didn't want to get out later tonight to get another one. And then I just decided I would eat a bunch of other stuff to kind of make a full meal out of that. All right.
Reporting is ordered, Elder.
Before we continue, I want to make one thing clear. This conversation will be the last time we speak about Dance. As far as the Brotherhood of Steel is concerned, he's dead. Do you understand?
Understood.
Understood.
Sir, yes, sir.
Good. Of course. Dance's execution creates a missing link in our chain of command. That traitor held quite an important position with us. I'm certain that you'll make a fine replacement. His quarters and all his possessions are now yours. Including his personal suit of power.
That's our suit of power armor.
Congratulations, Paladin.
Ad Victorium.
I'm honored, Elder.
You've earned it by your own actions.
Dicks for Harambe.
Just be aware that a Brotherhood Paladin is expected to be a symbol of integrity to our brothers and sisters. I trust you.
I wish I knew PewDiePie, and I wish we hung out. No,
in
we don't.
Event, we still have the Institute to contend with, and a lot of work to do before we can begin our final assault. While the finishing touches are being put onto Liberty Prime, Captain Kells has identified a potential threat to our operations. Report to him immediately for your next
Ad
Victorium, pal.
Ad Victorium! Alright. Captain, Knight Captain, Lancer Captain Kells, right?
Looks like we have a thruster imbalance. Tweaking pitch.
Ah, this guy's a dick.
Good. Now that the unfortunate matter regarding Dance has been settled, we
can... I'm ready, Captain.
Good. Because this mission demands your full attention.
Jared, we're going to go for another hour tonight. Our attack on the ish.
We need to address another threat.
I mean, if we're right before the Institute attack,
capable group.
I don't know, we'll see.
Subterfuge and guerrilla tactics to harass their enemies. Our tactical analysis says they could possibly hamper or harm our operations, which is a risk I'm not willing to take. If we strike them now, we should be able to maximize the amount of damage we do to their organization.
Let's do it.
Hit them before they hit us? I like it.
Precisely. Destroying the railroad hinges on completely eliminating their leadership. Otherwise, they'll simply regroup somewhere else. To that end, here's a list of the 5 targets we believe would cause a catastrophic failure in their chain of command.
Let's do it.
Consider it done.
Thank you, Paladin. Now, before you depart, Proctor Ingram...
Our sources tell us that the railroad has some... They're calling it the... They use the robot for complex strategic calculation.
Uh-huh.
If you could use this holotape to decrypt the security, I'm certain we could put Pam's computer.
I'll try
stealing
to
Pam. Let's do it.
Good. It'd be a hell of a waste if you didn't.
I'm certain you'll do whatever it takes to complete them. When you're ready, they'll provide demolition support and all the Ad Victorium.
Let's do it.
Pam's systems. You should take someone with you who can.
I need like ammo.
Adjusting internal ballonet pressure. Green lights across the
board. I should probably just grab more weapons, honestly. Do I wish I could be in phase? Not really. I'm pretty sure you have to be fairly skilled at video games to do that in a competitive sense. That's never been... Shit, I went the wrong way.
Your promotion was well
That's never been something I've aspired to be. Kitty Nicole, no. Mountain Dew, I don't like Mountain Dew. It's just like, it tastes really acidic just immediately. I don't enjoy it. The stereotype's not accurate in my life. That's funny.
Attention, Bravo 6-4, report to Armor Bay 2. Bravo 6-4 to Armor Bay 2.
Yeah, I'll definitely be sleeping. Gonna do everything I need to do first, though.
Hopefully the next recovery team will bring back some decent supplies.
All right. Dance's power armor right here. Beautiful. Mwah. It's a work of art. I was hopping it right now.
Maxon might appear compassionate.
Proctor.
Welcome back.
The Institute will
heard about that. Well.
Set me up.
Be my guest.
Okay. What shall I purchase from you? Tegan. Spend all my caps for 30 shots of fusion cell? I just don't want to do it. I can't afford a fusion core. The character looks like he belongs in Village People. Thank you. That's good stuff. Alright, let's sell this stuff. What? Screw it. Get rid of this garbage. All this garbage. You're special. Guess what? You're not. Okay. Don't need the high-powered magnet anymore, do I? I'm just gonna keep it just in case. I'll keep that in my back pocket. I don't want that missile. That's just weighing me down. Flares, never needed those. Let's just do that.
I don't know about Scribe Nariah. I think she loves her little zoo. Too much.
Okay. Let's go ahead and save. And then hit the railroad. See how that goes.
Glad to see you've returned safely from the Institute, brother.
Dance. Us.
How do you make money? I make YouTube videos. That's how I make money. Maybe I should have. Oh, wait. I need to figure out. Stupid. Blah. I'm so dehydrated. I have 2 vertebrate signal grenades left.
Right under our noses the whole time. But what you
daily YouTube routine is I wake up between 9 and 10 usually.
Or perhaps you'd like to
mostly closer to 9. I don't like to sleep in too long. I get up. I spend probably an hour not working, just kind of waking up, watching YouTube videos. And then I start working on something. I'll start working earlier if I have no idea of what I want to make that day. Sometimes I have something planned already. Sometimes I have no idea. It's just off the top of my head. And that process takes anywhere from... it's like minimum 3 hours. Anywhere from 3 to 6 hours per video. And that's from script writing, capturing footage, thinking of an idea, editing, rendering, uploading, all of it. So. Leonidas, that would be fun. We're just gonna have to see what content is like at the moment, if it makes sense. If I could supplement it, because I think I want to. There's several directions I've had in mind for my channel post Fallout focus, so to speak. So like, beginning of October. And I could start rolling it out even sooner than that. Okay, let's see if the vertebrate signal grenade works. I'm actually going to go to Diamond City. Or should I just go to Good Neighbor? It's really close. I'm going to vertebrate signal grenade over there. I'm going to be super salty if it doesn't work. Yeah, I need food. I need water. Yeah. I don't know about returning to Fallout 3 on the channel. I'm sure it would get views, but I don't know if I'd actually enjoy it, to be honest. I've played it so much. Oh, was that the issue, Bowhunter? Maybe that was the issue. Where do you guys think I should go? Cause I mean, Diamond City has a doctor, plenty of vendors, a bed, as so many of you are pointing out.
Welcome aboard, Paladin. Stand by for takeoff.
I could just use Kellogg's bed for free.
Your weapon is locked and loaded.
I mean, it's like 10 caps to go to the hotel. It doesn't really matter, but yeah, I went to Diamond City. So I'm gonna have to walk in my I didn't plan this out very well. I'll sell some more stuff, Joe. I'm gonna have to walk from Diamond City to the old church. Old North Church. But it's gonna waste my core. We'll figure it out. Oh man, I'm starting to get hungry. Actually, on this ride, I'm gonna go get a quick snack and a water. I'll be right back, guys. Hang in there. Alright. We're back. And we're going to Diamond City. Do super mutants just repopulate there? I guess I never killed them in this playthrough. So I'm eating popcorn from a cup.
Commonwealth's
and a lot of people think I'm crazy for it. But that's my cup. That's my strategy, man. Alright, popcorn, it's like cheese popcorn, so it would get on my fingers, and you can't get dirty fingers on keyboard and mouse. Everyone knows that. So, cup, that's how you do it. Okay. So let me hop out of my power armor. Take my fusion core.
Across the Commonwealth.
We sell cuts of meat. That's it.
Let's see what you got.
Just pull.
Sure.
Do you have any water? Do not. See if I can just sell some stuff to her. I don't need more than like 50 back of browns for 10 millimeter. I'm never gonna use 308. Watch me come across a point where I need it. Got this combat shotgun with some shells. That'll be good. Stupid 45-70 rounds. The worst. All right. Let's do that. What else should we do?
New patient. A new file to open. Do you have a legitimate medical concern? Or is this about our facial reconstructive services?
All right. Let me think about this. I desperately need water. But is it worth my caps?
Could use some supplies.
All right.
Do I enjoy dank memes? Absolutely. 100%. I'm just gonna do it. All right, we froze. We're back. The only thing about popcorn is it gets stuck. All right. Shit. I'm thinking about just drinking a bunch of dirty water.
I broke up with my ex-girl.
Need some custom hardware? That's what that reminded me of. I'm just gonna drink some dirty water. Prepare to be triggered. Alright, at this point, I just think I need to bite the bullet and do it. Sleep a little bit, contract something, get it healed, and then be on my way. It's actually not that bad. I could take one of these and just drink a bunch of water. I think I would get infection and parasite, so I'm gonna take that. That was weird. I didn't realize it was a... Ah! That's not what I meant. Okay. Now I just needed a good night's sleep.
Hey.
And some ammo.
Up from Quincy? You sell any?
I do not sell ointment, Diamond City Security. There's a purifier. Yep. Told you you'd get triggered, guys. Told ya. You would think this guy would have empty bottles in here. Those could come in handy. I didn't mean to carry that. Where was the... Where were the mines? I thought I saw some mines. Okay. That's it for now. Okay. When I went to sleep, it was dark. Wait, what time is it? Oh. That makes sense. It was the early night when I went to sleep. Okay. So, I need to grab my power armor. I know that. Trying to think here. I definitely need my power armor for this. Should I use a vertebrate signal grenade to get over to the Old North Church? If I don't, it's a long walk, number one. Number two, I waste the fusion core that I have. So. Steel cores from Arturo's house. Okay.
If you're hungry, you can grab a quick bite.
I need to go up top, don't I?
24 hour service. Only in Diamond City surplus.
Do some parkour. I think this is where I start from, right? Or do I have to get up there and jump down? This is already going great. Is It's so much easier to jump when you're in third person. Ah, shit. This is gonna be a struggle, guys. Hang in there. Clearly, you can tell I've done this a lot. And by that, I mean like once. Maybe I've gone on the roofs here in Diamond City. Maybe once. This is clearly not the right way, is it?
Word is something bad went down in the old museum of witchcraft near Salem.
Top of the schoolhouse. I don't even remember where the schoolhouse is. It's gonna be a real struggle, guys. It's funny because the delay is so bad because of whatever is wrong with my streaming internet. I need to actually really figure that out. Should have done that today. The delay is so bad that you guys helping me is not gonna, or you guys directing me is really not gonna work out very well. I don't have home plate. Can I just go into Arturo's house?
Diamond City surplus.
In the morning?
Alright.
Let's do that. Let me get a refill of popcorn.
Enjoy your stay in Diamond City. Now, excuse me.
Shut up, you dirty synth.
It's the new guy. That's you, right?
So, dude.
Busy here?
Oh, shit.
The game changer!
We buy and sell everything to everyone, except synths. No synths allowed here.
Yo, can you guys just leave?
Don't be caught dead! Protection from Commonwealth
weaponry.
What
the hell are you
doing?
Nothing. God damn it. Can you guys not?
Swatter, swatter, swatter can hit. Boom!
Right. Steal all this guy's shit. We'll leave his teddy bear. I'm not that much of a... not that much of a savage. Is that all he has? Am I missing fusion cores? That's what I came in for, right? I don't see it. Yeah, I see the mini nuke. That's not what I want, though. Yeah, chewing tobacco. No, I'm not chewing tobacco. Popcorn. Okay. We got a new new headgear. Jesus. Really awful lag. It's my game, it's not just a stream. All right. In the suitcase? Seriously?
Flank, rib.
Jesus Christ. All right, we're going back in. All right, Blana, thank you. Thanks for stopping by, I appreciate it. Guys. Are you serious? I'm gonna look up fusion cores in Diamond City. Real quick. Eight instant fusion cores plus ammo. Oh, damn, this guy doesn't have a capture card. He's just filming his, filming his TV. I think he's getting into Arturo's apartment. Something's happening. Or wait, is it on the roof? So confused. Actually, I think it might be. Okay, coming back to you guys in the stream. Hold up.
Swatter, swatter. Who needs a swatter?
Oh no.
This guy was doing some, God, this is so bad. I'm sorry.
You read that article? Occurrences. Damn sense could be anywhere.
Can I make a running jump?
Safety. No sense allowed at the surplus.
Damn it. Fusion core behind Arturo's desk. So what, I have to go at nighttime when he's asleep?
If you're hungry.
Right, we're gonna try that. That doesn't work. I think we're just gonna say screw it. Alright, Carmen, thanks for coming by. I appreciate it. When's he gonna leave? He'll leave when it's that late, right? I'm looking for fusion cores. Is his trailer separate from his house, or is that just his house?
Hey, I heard what you did for old Travis. It was real nice of you.
Also, what's my lockpicking app? Nothing. I'm about to level up, though. What could I do for some quick XP?
Hey there, Mr.
I eat popcorn from a mug because I don't want to get my keyboard sticky. Okay. That makes sense if it's separate. I'm going to go kill those super mutants. Yeah, I'm coming back to do it. I'm killing super mutants to level up. So I can throw a point in, if I had to craft stuff. Oh, you mean like with junk? I don't have very much junk. We've been going for 2.5 hours. Do I deal chems on the side? No, I don't. I don't know when PS4 mods are coming out, Titan. Wish I had an answer for you. I really don't. It's anyone's guess. Kind of wish I wasn't wasting fusion cells. I could just...
What's that?
Ah, shit. Is it just him? I feel like normally there's more. All right, buddy. All right, buddy. Yeah, we're on PC right now. Screw it, I'll take a pipe rifle. So that wasn't nearly enough XP. Got us a little closer. We could go down into the Fen Street sewers. There's lots of raiders nearby, as far as I know. So, just need some quick XP. Yeah, that's a great source of fusion cores by all of your accounts, so. Okay. There's a turret up there. I know about this area.
You were so dead.
Could just throw in that automatic pipe pistol, pipe rifle. Automatic pipe rifle, it's gross. Did he stim pack? There goes all my fucking 38 ammo that I got rid of. Let's finish him off with a
warmed up over here.
Okay. Put the shotgun back on. Yes, this is live. Yeah, Hangman's Alley would have been a good place to go to. Shit. Close enough. All right. It's all we needed. I did this to get advanced locksmith. Now we're going back to Diamond City. We will get those fusion cores and then we will be on our way. Hey. You just want to say hey. Yeah, Brennan. All those nerds watching Suicide Squad or the Olympics. Nerds! Just kidding. Okay. Let's do this thing. And then drink a little bit. Eat a little bit. And then I think we should just go ahead and attack the railroad with... I mean, the BOS does most of the work, right? I'll kill a few of them, get some ammo, get some... Blend my popcorn with water and then drink it. Oh, that, ugh. Estoy usando Google Translate. You troll.
Looking at me like that, you're gonna start thinking you're sick.
Okay. Oh wait, that's not how you do it. Yep, that's not how you do it.
Dad says not to talk to strangers.
Nina, your dad's right. But you're running around and it's late at night and not being smart, Nina. Oh shit, I'm being detected. I'm actually being detected. I was kidding. Oh wait, Arturo is here. So I'll just sit in his chair till daytime. Meh. No, wait, he's not here. Is he not in this trailer up here, guys? Okay, Griffin said to wait till morning. Gabe, wonderful choice to watch me over the Olympics. Spot on. Out of popcorn. I should probably stop eating popcorn. I'm literally going to finish the entire bag. I'm just gonna run out of here. Or not. So here's what we'll do. So I'm going to give myself a little bit of XP. And my computer froze. There we go. I think we're back to normal. So what we're going to do is I'm going to get myself level 24. Just, are we seriously frozen again? All right. I'm going to give myself level 24. Because we don't need to go out and kill that shit again. That's just repetitive. 93 experience. And we're going to do this again.
New clothes. Should stop by Valentine's.
You guys are silly. I put the only mod I'm running is the command console for survival mode. And that's in situations either to save time or to get myself out of a situation that I can't get out of. And that was the only time I've had to use it. It is done. So I'm going to go up there and sit until daytime. And we'll get our fusion cores and be on our way if I can get up there. If I can get up there. Seems like a real struggle right now. All right. That'll be enough time. Do I have a stealth boy? And was it really the cat that saw me? I should have known better, though. I should have been hidden. It really is the cat. I think.
Sweet.
Okay. That's what I came for. Thank you, Arturo. Beautiful. This would have been a great tip video. Great tip video. Early on. I could have seen this tip video getting a lot of views. Because Legate Australis, I'm not actually like exploring. I'm only playing through the required content, basically, with the playthrough. Just so we have a realistic timeline on it, because otherwise it would just go on for ever and ever and ever. Alright. Yeah, that only took 30 minutes. Yeah, Scrounger definitely helps. I'd say we're pretty good to go. Right? Now we're good. The bobby pin saw me. Security. I'm a bobby pin and this man is stealing. Oh yeah, I should have filled up the water purifier. So we went back so I don't have those empty bottles that I stole. Everything from Arturo's place I don't have. I am a sneaky thief. Jason Knight pled $10. If you're still here, Jason, I really do appreciate that. Thank you. This guy's troll name account is Americans Game All Day, and he says, stupid American gamer trash with lay, capital Y, lay, gamer ass. Let's see if we can... Can anyone give me a translation of that? Lazy American ass. There's another one. He just games all day and does buffing else. Spot on, dude. Spot on. Matthew, I'm so glad you're triggered, dude. That's what the people come here for the triggering. Got it, Kira. I'm heading to the water purifier. Harambe's... I'm not going to repeat that. Okay. Americans do suck. Come on, keep going. How much profit did Fallout 4 make? It made a ton of money in the first 24 hours. I don't know if we have complete sales numbers. I don't think they've given them out. They're insane. They're a lot. PL, but really, Americans need a job. Yep, keep going, dude. Fun fact. Americans take the least amount of vacation days. Fresh water. Come on, people. I ain't standing here for my health. If it's not the least amount, it's one of the least amount in the entire world. So, please continue.
Hey there. Purified water. You won't find this out on the Commonwealth.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Take your pick.
Americans suck. They have no job and they're hella thin as fuck. Okay. I have 80 bobby pins. That's impressive. I feel like I should sell some buff out. Is this not the water purifier? I thought this is what you were talking about, Kira. Nah, that's a lie. Okay. Am I gonna steal from a child? No. Maybe. I mean, I could look for trash in the water, but Russians work out in cold, snowy areas. Americans game all day. I'm like not worried about this guy. I'm just gonna let him do his thing. Let him be angry. All right, going in his house.
Purified water. Don't die of thirst out there in the Commonwealth.
How do I get rid of him?
Water right here.
There's no back door. I got bottles from Arturo's place. God, this is taking so long. I did not expect to take this long doing whatever the hell I'm doing. Yes, I see that the water is inside the house. He goes to school throughout the day? Okay.
You're a smart man coming to me.
Sell him drugs?
City water reserves right here.
You what? Oh, you guys are ridiculous. I cannot listen to music. I can't listen to music because this is YouTube. And on YouTube, you can't play copyrighted music. Can I not wait here either? Okay. Alrighty. Man, I woke up so early. He goes to classes throughout the day, or should I wait till night? So we know he's Russian, yeah. I can't play Diamond City Radio. Copyrighted music. I can kick people from the stream. This guy is just really entertaining. I'm actively wasting his time by him being here and typing random shit to people he's never going to meet in his life. So I'm just going to let him waste his time. I'd be doing him a favor by kicking him. I don't want to do him any favors. Yes. All right, guys. Thank you for helping me stock up on this stuff. I appreciate it, really do. Makes things a lot easier. Ah, man. I wish Three Dog was in this game. I want to say the only reason he didn't make it into the game is because of some kind of contractual issues.
That article, public occurrences, damn synths could be anywhere.
Okay. Let us... I'll eat. I'll drink. Or actually, I should probably sleep first and then eat and drink. Because, you know, I'll be thirsty and hungry once again. Thank you, Abu Hurara. I appreciate that. I'm glad I was able to help you out. Yep. Stealing all kinds of stuff. Now this will be our first block of the stream. Unless my stream freezes. My computer's frozen. Okay. Alright, there we go. Wait, I gotta find the person I was gonna block. There we go. Block. It's not the Russian guy. Alright, Kira. Thanks for hanging out with me. I appreciate that. You're first one in. Okay. Alright, let's get a nice 8 hours in. Drink and eat, and then we're gonna attack the railroad. And then we're gonna call it a night. I don't think I'm being DDoSed. I just need to, Sorry, guys. Got distracted. I need to, call my internet service provider. Because I'm not getting what I'm paying for. Squirrel on a stick. All right, let's go. Something's wrong with the audio. It doesn't look like my mic's working. Hello. Okay. So, guys, is the audio back to normal? I'm gonna wait for a second. It's good now. Some really irritating issues. I'm sorry, guys. All right, we're gonna attack the Brotherhood, and then we'll call it a stream. I hate that we're having technical issues. I'm gonna get on that ASAP. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and use my vertebrate signal grenade. Yeah, that was me. That was confirmed, confirmation that I'm a synth right there. You know what that was like? That was like, when Nick slips up and he has his Kellogg voice for a second. Matthew, my next stream should be Sunday. I'm going to go ahead and get it done Sunday. That makes the most sense. Did I say Brotherhood? I'm tired, guys. I also timed out somebody that kept saying I looked bored. I'm just tired. I don't need to be told that 10,000 times. Alright. Let's see. Old North Church. Yeah, we're gonna use our last signal grenade. Nick's trolling me. that bastard. SWAT team AJ's in the military, guys. So is Tommy Barnett. So, better watch out. Better watch out, Mr. Spetsnaz man. So ridiculous. Awesome, Ashton. I'm glad I could help you out. I don't know what Butcher Pete looks like, Evan, so I'm not sure if that's an insult or a compliment. This guy is such a troll. Grenade in Desdemona's pocket. You what? You what, mate? Oh, we got another troll. Somebody that doesn't like Caucasians. Michael, we've been going for almost 3 hours. So unfortunately, I believe you have missed a good portion. Welcome aboard, Paladin. Stand by for takeoff. Weapons hot, ready to bring the pain, sir. Carmen was able to start watching again. Good. We're glad to have you back. We are attacking the railroad. Yeah, two vertebrates in the same place. I don't know what that other vertebrate was doing. I'm Australian and I don't want to get involved. That's funny. Just need an idea. Well, I'm about to get No Man's Sky. That's about to come out. So that's like a big deal. Yeah, I'm going to kick the railroad's ass indeed. Absolutely. Fully expect to. 100%. Those silly super mutants trying to kill me. We're past the 3 hour mark. It's been a while since I've done a 3 hour stream. I think we've done several streams. Or sorry, last stream. I was gonna say either several streams ago or last stream was 3 hours. Will I do live footage of Nuclear World? I will, Adam. 100%. Aaron, I don't have a companion because I'm running Lone Wanderer. Can I do a blind let's play of No Man's Sky? I don't know. We'll see. Yes! Surprise stream, Sarah. Unfortunately, we might be wrapping it up soon. Out of all the main story factions, which is my favorite? I don't know if I have a favorite, necessarily, to be honest with you.
Prepare for landing. Touchdown.
Wow, I'm getting dropped off right in front of Swan. Yeah, it's about to be JV1, Railroad Zero, indeed. It's exactly what it's going to be. Lone Wanderer is a very strong perk. I'm glad you're enjoying the stream. I'm a little, low energy tonight. Why'd I get dropped off way the hell over here? I have no quarrel with you, Super Mutants. I do, however, have a bone to pick with these godforsaken railroads. Yeah, actually, Leggett, I bought that. I bought the Fallout Classic bundle off of Steam. It's 50% off. So if you haven't played the original Fallouts and you have an interest in it, they're 50% off now, along with Fallout Tactics for $12. Wow. Wow. That was some major pop in there. I guess I've cleared this out. Usually you don't want to walk through here.
Oh, now it's
Shit. There's some explosives. I know I'm wasting my core. I know that's going to trigger some of you. That's why I'm doing it. Tiger wants me to do more character builds. I kind of got tired of the format. I was doing it so much. And they're pretty... They're like 10-hour effort videos. I mean, they're worth it. Worth it, but, whoa. Accurate Assassin just joined. We are attacking the railroad. I've played a little bit of Skyrim. Not that much. Comparatively speaking. I played a good amount. I'm gonna run out of this fusion cells. Dr. Carrington. This guy's also an asshole. All doctors are assholes in this game, I feel like. Yeah, dude. He's on my hit list. I'm like Arya Stark. I got a list of people I gotta kill. I convinced Dance, or I convinced Maxon to let Dance live. That's what happened. Through the use of drugs. Yeah. I'm gonna take all these people's weapons. Jesus. See ya. Get in close for the kill, though. Boom!
Threat neutralized.
Threat neutralized, indeed. So they all have 308 hunting rifles. Pretty much. Think I'm scared, huh? Pretty much.
Come back here, damn it.
Don't come back. Please don't come back. What?
All right. Let's switch to hunting rifle. Drop one of them since we don't need it.
Add
Victorium. Motherfuckers. Oh shit, that guy's got a bayonet. Hurry up. Oh my god, why'd I miss? Come on. There we go. Okay. This one's aggressive.
Showing weapons cold.
Got her.
We'll get through this. Stay calm.
Okay. Slowly and carefully, I'm gonna eat some food. Eat a big steak. Is that worth it? Probably not, actually. More rat meat. I haven't cooked it, though. Just eat some crayon, that'd be good. Alright. He vanished. That's right. I am a ghost. Alright, you guys think this Russian troll guy has had enough fun, or should I let him keep wasting his time? You guys want me to block him? Sports Productions, thank you, I appreciate that. Thanks for joining me. It's nice that I have some help in here. It's not just me. Drop the hammer. Okay, we'll drop the hammer. Alright, where is he? Americans game all day. Block. Suck it. The hammer has been brought down. Boom! Alright.
Detonation pack secured and ready, sir.
Blow that shit up. Soldier?
The railroad's offering minimal resistance, Paladin.
Gone. Got him.
I think he had all he could in him, honestly. I'm sorry, that didn't really make sense. I must be really tired. I think he gave us all he had. That's what I meant to say, more or less. No problem, SWAT. I got you.
What the?
Do I finally have a piece that I... Or a set? I mean, we've had plenty of sets. I just feel like I haven't seen like a full set drop like that. It's better than Kellogg's? No. Not really. Right? Okay, fuck it. Worry about that later.
What was that? Right here.
I could use the fat man. I feel like I'm too close quarters. I would just kill myself.
You better...
Boom. I look beautiful in Dance's armor, don't I? So, dude. Switch to the sniper rifle. I'm just gonna keep using the ammo that I'm being given, basically. Be great if I could get a sneak crit here. I do see the chat, accurate assassin.
Come back here, damn it.
Oh, God. This guy's back again? Alright, we banned his second channel. Let's see if he has a third one. That was pretty quick. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Maybe I should just... I'll grenade these guys. Or cocktail them. I'll cocktail them. In fact, you did not lose me.
Contact lost.
Alright. Powerful hunting rifle.
Nice try. Take no prisoner.
Might as well take that 10mm too. Forge production, I appreciate that. Thank you for the kind words. Hold on 1 second, guys. Sorry, someone's trying to get a hold of me. Okay. So we should be able to continue on. Looks like I'm still getting health back from some stuff I got. Oh god, this guy is really, really trying hard. He is back, isn't he? Hey, you guys should all hop on that guy's channel and report him. For harassment. So we can get his, more, you know, actual punishment. Holy shit, I'm stuck, and I can't move, and... Jesus. They're gonna come for me, aren't they? That's usually how it works. Should I fat man them? Yeah, I am using Audio-Technica headphones. I don't know if I can. Also, I really don't want to risk it. So I think I'm just gonna play very calmly and carefully. Don't I'll waste a sneak critical on Drummer Boy? I don't think so. Oh, Glory saw me again. On the contrary, I do have a mini nuke. Why do I keep getting stuck on that? It's weird. I could throw some synth relay grenades. I want to try that, actually. That's pretty good, actually. They don't do anything, they're awful. Pretty good. I'm gonna fat man it. No, wait, I don't have that many nuke. We didn't get it. You guys were right. I didn't go back and get it from Arturo's. We reloaded. Shot Tinker Tom in his ass. Alright, let's kill Deacon. Going for the headshot. Wasn't the smartest thing. But glory. I ain't doing that. Kind of ridiculous that you can just go in and out like this. I will admit. That didn't work out. Let's see what kind of damage I can do her. Nope, she just tears me apart. Okay. Shit. See if I can take out some of these other bad kids. I mean, it almost killed you. You're pretty much dead. So I do think that's going to stop you, Glory.
What the?
Keep your head down.
Got her. Alright. Wherever you are, level one railroad agent, you are dead. Desdemona, you are dead. Man, I am one evil mofo. Oh man, it hurts to kill Deacon. He's one of my favorite companions for sure. Deacon's dead. I can come back here for this stuff if I want it. The road HQ key. Might as well take the railway rifle. Everyone's dead. And Pam is for the taking. Is ours. And that's it. There's a bed in here. I might just save right here, guys. Oh, wait. There's the bed near the back entrance. I think we're going to go ahead and call it a stream. My brain is, like, dead, as you can tell. I want to thank you guys for stopping by. I hope you enjoyed this stream. Sorry I was a little spacey today. I was a little bit tired. Kind of did an impromptu stream, but I hope you all enjoyed it. We made some good progress today. Now that we're done with this, I think we can wrap things up with a quick stream on Sunday, really. Since we ran kind of long today to get this done. But once again, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream today. And look forward to the final stream for this playthrough Sunday. No matter what, we're going to beat it, I believe. So, thanks for coming by, guys. I appreciate it. And if you missed any part of this stream, it will be uploaded afterwards in about an hour or so. However long it takes for YouTube to process it. But anyways, once again, thank you guys so much for joining me today. And I will talk to you next time. Peace.